reenacting Lindbergh's epic flight across the Atlantic in a replica plane was tremendously exciting for me.
When I met the other people involved with the project and their enthusiasm and skill,
it was contagious, and I just had to do it.
The most challenging part of building the Spirit is the whole thing. It is a flying work of art. You have to get back to the very basics, to the grassroots of flying.